got good ability, and Robbie Roscoe was checked when third behind reel it in last start as well. So they're the three favourites, all being placed away now. And of course, we had Slippery Kip win its maiden here last week as well. Green light goes on. There's no more bets. Thank you. We're set to go. Away in racing. Even line, obviously. Aston Wines began okay. Robbie Roscoe was away pretty good. Out wide was Action Bronson. On the inside, Lighter Warrior. Not far away was Slippery Kip. On the inside, Lighter Warrior. The roughie of the field. Goes up the challenge. Robbie Roscoe kicking through on the center. Aston Wines. Aston Wines too strong over the concluding stages. Beats Robbie Roscoe. Action Bronson. Or Lighter Warrior and Slippery Kip not far behind those. Look, there was quite a few chances with 100 to go, but being strongest at the finish was the late mile Aston Wines, and too good in a time of around 16.91. Aston Wines hit the front. Robbie Roscoe got past it, and on the inside, Lighter Warrior was coming at them all, and then all of a sudden, Aston Wines just accelerated the last bit and was the strongest at the finish, got away from Robbie Roscoe. And Action Bronson was handy and loomed up, but just got a little bit tired the last bit compared to its win, where it looked to be very strong to the line. 6281, 6281, one length by three quarters, 16.91. No bad luck for Aston Wines today. Too good in race number three for late male followers.